Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. good evening. It's really a special time for our boys' basketball team. These seniors, along with their parents, have devoted an immense amount of time and energy to the Wahoo basketball program. The Wahoo School Activities Department and their coaches would like to take a few moments to recognize these seniors and pay tribute to their efforts. Number one, Keegan Brewer. Keegan is a son of Wahoo for the Kingdom. He left our activities to do cross-country track and FBLA. Keegan's future plans are to attend UNL or UNO and major in business. His favorite memory was being taught in his junior year, and his advice to others is show up every day with a good attitude. Number one, Keegan Brewer. Number three, Tyler Elliott. Tyler is a senior staff from Maine, Elliott. His other activities include FBLA, cross country, and track. Tyler's future plans are to attend UNL and major in kinesiology. His favorite athletic memory is going over the lap in the Heartland Hoops Classic. His advice for others is live in the moment because he goes by fast. Number three, Tyler Elliott. Number zero, Marcus Block. Marcus is a son of Jason and Patricia Block. His other activities include FBLA, FCA, and National Honor Society. His future plans are to play basketball at Northwest Missouri State and study biology. Marcus's favorite memory is the holiday tournament this year. His advice to others is that he goes by fast, so don't take anything for granted. Number zero, Marcus Block. Number 30, Eric Lavalle. Eric is the son of Daniel and Martin Lavalle. His other activities include football, track and field, unified bowling, and FBLA. His future plans are to attend the UNL. Eric's figured out that a member has won the state championship in football this last year. His advice to others is don't take anything for granted. Number 30, Eric Lavalle. Thank you.